Yes, that's enough. What's good, everyone? Of course, it's your boy, the host of the most, everyone's favorite ghetto clowner, New York, Doug. I'm back at it with another episode of Thursday Night Throwdown. I was going to do Onimusha Blade Warriors, but unfortunately, I'm having trouble getting it to run fine on my PCSX2 emulator, and since I don't have any blank CDs, I can't really burn it and run it on the actual hardware, so I'm going to be playing Bloody Roar Primal Fury tonight, and I'm going to be playing with Shina. So, let's go ahead and do it.
Shina!
This is a series that I'm kind of coming back to after like a long time. I know I haven't actually put this game up on the channel, but pretty much it was around all of the PlayStation 1 up to PlayStation 2, and then I think this game was a release for the GameCube only. Yeah.
Yeah.
Round two. Get ready. Fight.
He has two super moves, one of which is a counter, and one where it'll still hit.
You're going to
this is like
get ready.
Long the tiger. There we go.
KO.
Hit that mean KO. Watch, it's gonna start picking up on me.
Yeah. Round two. Get ready. Fight.
We come around with that, yo. That fucking toss. That Mortal Kombat 2 toss without the teleport. There we go. You thought you was really gonna hit me with that? Ooh.
You're going down.
Round one. The wolf. Get ready. Fight.
Oh. Okay. Yo, talk about cornering somebody. Somersault.
KO. Get ready. Fight.
Oh, I comboed right into that. And he's gonna turn. I should have just tried to step on him. Well, I thought he was gonna transform, but obviously not.
You win.
I'm ready again anytime.
Who's next? Oh god.
Going dead.
Round one. Get
stunning
ready.
Stunning insect. What? Wow. All right there, King.
Get ready! Fight!
Don't let it stop. Keep him up. Keep him at bay. And he got half his health back from that, too.
Get ready! Fight!
So, I think what it is that when you enhance your small stuff, like, it's better to just wait to change altogether. Because it makes, even though you're set to a limited amount of time, with your beast mode stuff, like what you saw with John and I did, yes, that's enough.
KO.
I think it enhances your attack, making your super stronger.
You win.
Because when you have regular beast transformation, you're good.
You're
going down. Oh, you got... Come on. Yes! That's gonna be enough.
KO!
I thought I was gonna make it. Because...
Round two!
Is starting to go
get
away.
Ready! Fight!
He's gonna finish. Oh, he did. Now the trick with the... Okay, maybe I can transform. Now the thing with that is, like, you can transform at any time. In some cases, when you hit the Z button, it'll make your, it'll take health from you. But if you have meat already built, you can actually hit the Z button to activate your stronger beast mode. Oh! Pull it hit. Yes!
KO!
Okay, so you have infinite super for a limited amount of time. At least until that bar runs out. And that's something new. Or something I've probably passed over my head.
You're going down!
One! Get ready!
Oh, he shot me, okay. He had the same idea I did, so just fucking wait it out.
Get ready, fight!
What are you doing? That was timed perfectly! How are you gonna just tell me no? Oh no. So I can get a hit. First it didn't want to get me a hit. Then, oh, alright. Let's see what's going on now.
You're going down!
Round one! Get ready! Fight! Round two. Get ready. Fight.
He is making it difficult on me.
Come on.
Yeah, he got beast mode. Yeah. I barely survived that.
Final round! Get ready! Fight!
Gotta play smaller. Fuck it. Alright. Sometimes you just gotta throw it out there. You feel like, fuck it. Bam. Seven. Who's next?
You're going down.
Round one.
Get
Onimusha, ready.
Elephant. Come on, Oh! Nope. I should have paid attention. I knew he kept going low.
Round two. Get ready. Final round. Get ready. Fight.
Honestly, I was gonna try to get him for that ring out. He might try to get me. Oh my god. Oh, that back and forth. Jeez, that back and forth.
I'm ready again anytime.
Final stage. This is Chronos. I think originally he's a penguin, but
get ready. Fight.
Yeah, I think originally he's a penguin. Oh, I caught him with both super. Also turns into a phoenix.
Round two. Get ready. Fight.
Okay.
Final round. Get ready. Fight.
Yep. Get up, get up, get up, get up! Flush it out. Hey, sometimes you just gotta do it. Just like that, everyone's happy. I don't think anyone's speaking. Yeah, no one's speaking, so it's all subtitled. So everyone's congratulating Shina on winning the tournament. There we go. There he is, Chronos. Penguin slash Phoenix. I like how he's the last boss of the game. Let's see. Yep, it's time for her to move on. I got bigger fish to fry. there you have it. Bloody Roar, Primal Fury. Like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned for more. Tomorrow I'm going to try to see what I can do about bringing out more Bully and Max Payne. If not, then I got a bunch of surprises over the weekend and I'm going to be working on big time. So, until next time, I'm out. Enjoy your evening. Peace.